Been playing some solo matches here after our squads this morning. We got 3 wins in a row this morning. So I started my solo matches with a crown, tried to protect the crown, but got suckered into a fight and lost. Since then, I've been playing more aggressively, trying to practice killing opponents, and I'm also trying to get the first landing. I've got it a couple times. Take the bus driver right away, and then launch as soon as the doors are open, go straight down over the water, look for a high spot. So that I can be the first person who touches down. Touch down on that drilling rig. Oops, passed it. Not good. Not good. I might not have succeeded there. And I know there's no weapons around here because I've landed here before. It's like I did not get first landing. Takes a little while before it shows up. Heal up. Come on, quickly. Go find a place. Shields. I got 4 eliminations. Still no shields. Alexa, add 1 hour.
1 hour added to the timer in Kitchen Echo.
Where's that motorcycle? It's behind the truck there. Pistols have larger magazines. Doesn't look like such a large magazine to me. Eight kills. That would be a record for me. Two people watching. There's firing out that way. Squads, I never would have got that person. Person was not as skilled as what we get in squads. Supply drops. That's really odd. Can I hear somebody? Ah! Silly goose, why was I so close? But that was a record high number of kills for me. Party time unlocked. What is that? I don't know. What is that? 16,950 points. I got 10 kills. So that is a record high for me. That's not a game win, of course. So, got a record high. I've played several games. So I think it's time to try to win a game so I can get my crown back for tomorrow morning's play.